I love this idea because I've actually been thinking about an ice princess design that's based off of crystals. So let's try it. This is my basic crystal shape. Now I'm gonna go in and start to detail it. I have my crystals basically laid out. I'm going to add some snowflake. I'm liking it so far. Let's add some gems. They have these little ones that are meant for under your eyes. I'm just gonna put them on for funsies, because they look cool. This is my final product and I love it. And some people might say, Jenna, why so much glitter? Well, because I love it and I feel like magic. So I hope you guys like it.